So the shit?
Dr. Freeman! It's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to strikers. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something.
Right, anyway.
We have to get to the horse.
Yes. The fox? I see, it's a fox. Stop! Move! Stop! Move! Move! Stop! Of armor, thank you. Good, good, good. Move, don't stop, don't stop moving. Oh, not good. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, shit. man, if I stop for a moment, I'm dead. Okay, let's go. Time to go. Go help me. From here? Find the horsey, yes. Onwards! To the horsey!
Head for the horse!
Yeah. I think I see where I... What? Boom! The horsey, yeah.
Plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alyx. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alyx wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him.
Right.
Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way!
I think he can.
Well, I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon.
No.
You better hurry.
Why do I always have to go into the deep dark holes? God damn it. Don't get enough hazard pay for this shit.
And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said...
Pretty sure he said fuck you, but F was muffled. Because apparently it's a PG-13 game. Yup. Our benefactors. This is us. Our benefactor. Ooh. Wee. Oh, not good, not good, not good, not good. Whoops. Let's just pretend that didn't happen.
Well, I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. And if you see Dr. Breen...
Yep, tell him I said fuck you. Yeah, I got it. Okay, our benefactors. Let's try this again. Oops! Ah, really? Okay. Third time's the charm, maybe? Yes? Whoopee! Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh, I'm almost dead. Is this way? We way. Onward. Don't fall down. That would be embarrassing. Or would it? Okay, so wait, what? Am I supposed to get into? Okay, so if I go into, I go here and get zapped, which means I gotta take this one. Okay, time to enjoy the thought. Check out my health and armor. Calculated. Not sure if it's supposed to be rocking back and forth like this. Pretty sure it's not. Wait, what? No! Don't go towards the light! Light is not good, yeah? Like the music though. Try this. Oh, they be heading somewhere, man. like, what?
Security alert. Unregistered weapons detected. Confiscation field engaged.
No! Give me my shit back. No! Nine! I feel so helpless. My body, it does nothing. No!
Warning.
Castle
residence singularity device
detected. Oh, hello.
Confiscation.
Ooh.
Illegal
castle
residence singularity device detected. Deployed.
Diagnosed. Oh.
So, this is Dr. Freeman. At last. I wish I could say this was a pleasant surprise, but it's neither a surprise nor, as you will surely agree, very pleasant. Well, I am nothing if not pragmatic.
Fucking smug cocksucker. I love this. Come to me!
Well, Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances, I'd like to think we might have been able to work together in an atmosphere of mutual trust and respect. Certainly, judging from your brief tenure at Black Mesa while I was its administrator, you showed every promise of becoming a valuable and productive contributor to the scientific process. And yet, I'm not sure what spurred you to it. But there is really no place in this enterprise for a rogue physicist.
As opposed to what, exactly? Whoopsie. Wrong way? No? Yes, this way. Back. Oopsie. Use the force, Luke. Yes. Oh. Block that path. More loading screens.
Your mentors are partly to blame, of course. My disappointment in HλLF Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of career path. Anyway, I suppose you could not have done otherwise. Who knows what seeds of iconoclasm they planted when you were young and gullible. But while they certainly share a great part of the responsibility for the recent troubles, it is you alone who have chosen to act with such willful disregard for humanity's future.
So says you. I am not so sure. Wait, what? Wait, what? Boom. Thank you. I feel so powerful. What to do with my newfound power? Yes, throw about ragdolls. And as good a plan as any. Ein Moment. Thank you. Such an advanced citadel type building stuff, this elevator is going so slow, man. Flash.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created?
Motherfucker, Gordon Freeman doesn't say anything. I'm a mute. And, but as for creating, I'm going to create your death. So, I think they would run out of fucking combine soldiers by now.
I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine. Something we can now only begin to glimpse.
Eat shit. A leg.
Look at what you are throwing away. Is it worth it?
Yes, it is. Short answer, yes. Long answer, yes. You gotta be running out of bad guys by now, right? Ah, fuck you. Oh, what? That's not cool. Oh no. Laser beam. No. No, no, no. No, no, no. Let me out. Let me out. No, no, no. I want to go right side. No, no, no. Oh hell. This isn't good. This isn't good. Oh hell. I know where this is headed though, you know. We're going to the CEO's office. Oh, what the hell are those things? Those things. Darkness. Not good. Not good. Not good. Oh, hello. Oh no. We are so high up. Das ist nicht gut. Nicht gut. Nein, 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 nein. Nein. Oh, wow. Question. Shouldn't it be supposed to be a post-apocalyptic world? What's with all the lights? Oh well. Guess we're about to find out. Yes. Right.